Excuse me, sir. You don't mind, I have a moment of your time, sir. You don't worry, sir. You just eat. When you eat, I will talk to you. A moment of your time, no problem. You eating, I talking.
I am eating, you are talking, huh? Doctor, I want to talking, want to eating at the same time. How on?
No problem, sir. No problem. According to our market research, we find out the Chinese customer, only customer in the whole world, who can eat and talk at the same time. The Indian customer, according to our market research, we find the Indian, customer are very dangerous, especially when they're eating is a pun time. You cannot disturb them when they're eating because they slap you one time with the curry, the ice cannot be paid. But the Indian customer, if you want to sell to the Indian customer, you must go to the pub. Because the Indian customer cannot eat and talk at the same time, the pucker can drink and talk at the same time. Malay customer is one of the best customers in the Malaysia. If you want to sell to a Malay customer, you have to sell by installment. He will definitely live by one. Even the first one is $200. You tell him 7 years we pay. Every year we pay 7 years, 95% interest, blah, blah. The bugger pays 6,000 for the same fucking program. The bugger still buy!
What are we all doing here? We are all doing the sales. Police sell the salmon. Immigration sell the passport. The custom sell the permit. Banta Raya all give permit, permit. Waterworks sell the water. Bomba sell the fire. I got five principles in the sales one. It's called the 5W. You got here or not?
No, no sir.
Never hear.
Never.
5W.
Never hear the 5W.
Who, what, why, when, where?
Sir, this is a Mandarin.